Abraham's prophecy is being fulfilled now, and I've got an update for you guys. The One World Religion headquarters is set to open next year. The headquarters is being done in collaboration with Pope Francis. Are we surprised? And Sunni Muslim leaders. The One World Religion headquarters will have three buildings, one building each representing the mosque, church, and synagogue. However, the church is not permitted to have a cross on the building as a method of identifying it, as it is illegal to display a Christian cross on a building in the UAE. Though it's usually not enforced, teaching that Jesus is the only God is considered to be an act of insulting Allah or the Prophet Muhammad, and offenders can be subject to imprisonment for 5 or more years. Now, if your jaw hasn't hit the floor yet, in December 2020, the United Nations passed an anti-blasphemy law that most Christians are not aware of. The loosely translated law, as embraced by the UAE, prohibits any teachings against Islam, including biblical teachings, which could be considered offensive. This One World Religion is comprised of three different religions that doesn't feel that Jesus Christ is the only mediator between us and God. This One World Religion says that there's more ways to God when we know as Christians there's only one, and that is through the Son. It is very likely that this One World Religion will be part of the beast system prophesied about in Revelation. So I would encourage you to do a few things, and number one is to pray. Pray without ceasing. Ask God for guidance, discernment, peace, and all things that the Holy Spirit provides. But two, subscribe to this channel because we're keeping watch. Like this video because it may not be a subject that you like, but it's a subject that needs to get out. So if you like it, if you share it, more people will become aware. So thank you in advance. I love you. God bless you. I hope this helps. One love.